If you're running a website or especially a business, it is super important that you are able to engage with your customers, your visitors, or your clients in a really seamless way and frequently 24/7. People just do not want to wait these days. You've got to be able to get onto these people quickly, got to provide them the information that they want, or at least let them know that you're going to get back to them ASAP. That is where AI chatbots come into play. If it sounds like something from the future that you don't necessarily need, well, you might be wrong. This could be something absolutely perfect for you or your business. Today, in this video, I am going to show you some of our absolute favorites, some of the ones that are going to work the best with your website. Our first pick is chatbot.com, and realistically, you can see why. It's called chatbot.com. We like this because it is really easy to use, super beginner friendly, and they have a drag and drop chatbot builder system, no coding required at all, which is super nice. But then on top of that, there's also pre-built templates that you can use that are tailored to specific businesses or specific things that you might want to do. For example, you can get one for product sales, customer service. There's loads and loads of options available to you. Chatbot's integrations really do help it stand out as well. It'll integrate seamlessly with your WordPress website. It'll also integrate with other popular live chat software, for example, the software Live Chat, and it'll also integrate with Facebook. So you're not limited to just using it on your website. You can use it on your website over here and your Facebook Messenger over here. So not only is this going to allow you to engage with your customers and give them a more seamless experience with your company or with your business or with just your personal self, but it's also going to allow you to collect really valuable data that you can then use essentially any way you please in order to help you grow your business, including getting information from those Facebook chats to help drive the direction of your Facebook ads. If you want to give it a go, you can get a free 14-day trial without even having to put any kind of card details or anything in. And if you do like it and you want to commit, the plans start from $50 a month, which is usually going to be plenty for most people. Next up, we've got HubSpot, who you might know as an all-in-one marketing software. But within that marketing software, they do have live chat and AI chatbots. But of course, because it is an all-in-one tool, you're also going to get access to a lot of other features that could be beneficial to you. Focusing on the live chat and the AI chatbots, HubSpot does allow you to customize both of these elements. So you can be able to match them with your website's branding and your website's colors so you look more professional. Again, no coding required here, and you're going to be able to generate automated chatbot responses and workflows that are going to be able to help you get the best possible outcome from every single person that interacts with it. The real beauty of HubSpot, though, is that it will seamlessly integrate with HubSpot's customer management features. So that lead that you've generated, the follow-up is going to be really easy. You can actually get started with HubSpot's chatbots for free, but if you want some of the more powerful features that come in that HubSpot software, you are going to need to upgrade to a paid plan. Next up is Tidio. Tidio is a live chat platform powered by chatbots, offers multiple channels for communication, including web and mobile-friendly chatbots and a Facebook Messenger chatbot. There's a user-friendly dashboard and mobile app to let you answer user inquiries from anywhere at any time. And then the automation from the chatbots allows you to answer customer queries and design funnels to boost conversions. You can either use one of the chatbot templates or you can create your own templates, your own scenarios based on keywords and user behavior that you observe on your website. Then it's easy to integrate it with your e-commerce platform, your email marketing tools, your help desk software, and kind of create an all-in-one customer engagement solution. Tidio does have a free plan, which includes 50 live chat conversations, 100 chatbot triggers, and unlimited tickets. But if you want some of the more advanced features, you will need to choose one of the paid plans. If you're looking to use or really kind of enhance your use of Facebook Messenger, then ManyChat could be the one to look at. Over 1.3 billion people who use Facebook Messenger, so it might not be a bad way to go. ManyChat is nice and easy to use, good for beginners, as it has a drag and drop builder system that's going to allow you to start creating that AI chatbot that you want that's going to give you the results that you're looking for by automatically maybe welcoming new users, guiding users to products, schedule messages, and you can even respond to specific keywords. So it's a pretty versatile tool within Facebook Messenger for a variety of businesses. ManyChat does have a free plan to get you started with a few kind of quick click templates, but if you want the more advanced features, of course you're going to need to check out one of the paid plans. If you're looking to build chatbots for a variety of platforms, then FreshChat could definitely be the choice for you. You can build chatbots for WhatsApp, Messenger, Apple Business Chat, for mobile, for web. You've got options for anything that you can think of. FreshChat has its own artificial intelligence algorithm, which is designed to detect customer intent, and that's going to allow it to engage with your customers more effectively. FreshChat is a really powerful tool with that AI algorithm, but that does mean that the pricing is going to start from $69 if you do want to get hold of those chatbots. There are other plans, but the chatbot is not available below that price point. Next up, we've got Drift, which is a combination of live chat and automated chatbot. What makes Drift different is the fact that it can proactively start conversations with customers who are already engaged with the products or services on your website, kind of anticipating what's required. It's designed to use those conversations to create conversions and therefore drive more sales. Drift will also integrate with popular CRMs and email marketing services, as well as various third-party tools like Zendesk and Help Scout, and among others. Now, it's definitely worth mentioning that this tool really is for large-scale businesses, and that is 100% reflected in the price. So if you are maybe starting out or you're just looking to pick up your first kind of chatbots, you might want to check out some of the other items on this list, because the pricing for Drift starts at $400 a month billed annually. There is a free plan available, but again, no chatbots. So what we're actually talking about with these chatbots is providing your customers with the best possible service and being able to direct them quickly and easily to the place they need to be. Well, one of the only flaws of WordPress is that WordPress native search doesn't actually use all the data that you have on your website. All the custom fields are completely ignored. So a really quick and easy way of your customers being able to get and find something without even needing to get in touch with you or use the chatbots is gone because the search isn't good enough. Well, I want to highlight a product, SearchWP, that's going to be able to fix that for you. It's going to allow WordPress search to be far more effective and direct people to the correct pages because it's just able to take on more keywords, display more search results, all based on the keywords that your customers are searching and the information that is already present on your website. You can also use the search tool metrics extension to analyze your search traffic. Now, what that's going to do is it's going to allow you to see what people are searching for. And of course, that's hugely valuable data because you're going to be able to use that to maybe guide or mold what you show on your website. And it also is going to be able to help you push more of that or more of that type of product onto your WordPress page. So SearchWP, which is going to integrate with your existing search, is just going to make the whole experience so much better. It's going to help your customers a lot more, and it's going to mean that they're going to get a lot of the information they need a lot more easily. It's a really fantastic way of doing pretty much what we're talking about here without starting with the chatbots. SearchWP can be got for just $99 for the year if you want to head down into the description and click our WP Beginner link. If social media is your thing, then ChatFuel might work for you. It's a powerful AI chatbot tool that is designed for use with Messenger, Facebook, and Instagram. As with the other AI chatbots, there's no coding required here, but ChatFuel does take it a little bit further. They're going to offer you really great documentation on their website to guide you through building your chatbot, and that's going to help you adhere to certain rules, particularly Facebook's, that you have to have for using a bot. ChatFuel's also used by some really big companies if you wanted kind of to feel confident about using it. Adidas, Lego, T-Mobile, they all use ChatFuel. There is a free plan available with ChatFuel that will give you access to a singular chatbot, which might really work for some smaller businesses, and the paid plans only start from $15, so it could be an option well worth checking out if those kind of platforms are what you're looking for. Next up, we've got Mobile Monkey, which has a really interesting and very handy time-saving omni-chat technology. What this is going to allow you to do is to generate one bot and use it over multiple platforms. You're going to be able to use it over web chat, messenger, and even through SMS text messages. As with many of the other chatbots, there's great integration with third-party softwares like CRM software, email marketing services, and other web products. Again, there is a free version here, so if you want to check it out, this is a really good way to do it. But the paid plans do only start at $14.25 a month if you bill it annually. So again, not too bad. You might know Zendesk already as part of a large customer support platform, but what we're focusing on here is Zendesk Chat, because we're interested in chat, obviously. So Zendesk is going to offer you features. They're going to let you handle tickets and requests. It's also going to let you engage in live chat with your customers. There's automated messages you can use that trigger responses based on customers' actions. And Zendesk Chat's also going to provide you the ability to optimize your messages through testing, which can really help you get your customers the information they need faster, which is then going to help you generate more leads, generate more sales faster. For pricing, there's a few options and none of them are particularly pricey. There's a 14-day free trial. There's then a free version. There's a light version. And then the plans that are paid start from $14 a month. There are loads of really great AI chatbots out there, and those are our absolute favorites. Chatbot.com is our ultimate favorite. However, what you really need to do is work out what chatbot is going to be right for your business. What requirements do you have? Go through, check it out, and work out exactly what features you need. If you want some more in-depth, detailed information on any of those, then please do click the link down in the description. It's going to take you through to our article that this video was based on. You can also click down there to get any WP Beginner discount codes that are going to make those AI chatbots as cheap as possible for you. Everybody likes to save a little bit of money. And please do leave me a comment with any questions at all. But while you're in that area, do hit the like button, get subscribed to WP Beginner. I will appreciate both of those things. But that's all from me here today. Have a good one. And I'll see you soon.